Good morning, children. How are you? You must be thinking why ma'am is speaking in English, right? Today we are here to do something in English, not in Hindi. कल हम लोगों ने हिंदी पढ़ा था और मुझे पता है कि आप लोगों ने उसका अभ्यास जरूर किया होगा. But today the day is for English, right? And today also I'll give you one phrase which you have to use. You know what is that? Like whenever it won't be possible for you to remember something or do something, just keep on telling it to yourself. Come on, I can do it. Come on, I can do it. Okay? So, let's go to our topic today. Let me show you something first. Now, here you can see, I have written A to Z. This you have been learning since LKG, yes or no? So, this A to Z, the way it is written, it's, you know, you call it capital letters. It's also known as uppercase letters. What it is called? Uppercase letters. The same way here I have written A to Z, and this is known as lowercase letters. And if you can see here, I have written letters of English alphabet. Letters of English alphabet. See children, many of you know, you say that all these A to Z, they are alphabets. But remember, they are not alphabets. They are the letters of the alphabets. Now, can you tell me how many letters are there? Right. There are 26 letters in English. Okay. Now, we are going to have little fun with these letters. Okay. Now, as you can see, there is an order. Like, after A, you have to write B. Can you write Z after A? No. So, after A, B, then comes C, D, E, F, like that. And the last letter is Z. Now, this is in an order. Okay. Okay. That is called alphabetical order. The way it is written, you have to always write it in that way. Okay. Now, today we will do something with these letters. Now, what we are going to do? I will give you some words. Okay, now I have something here for you. See, now here I have written three words. If you can see, pen, book and copy. And can you tell me what are the first letters of these words? Yes, I have encircled them. Yes or no? So here the first letter is P, here it is B and here it is C. Now children, out of these three letters, P, B and C, which letter comes first? You can also see here. Please see here. Which letter comes? Right. B comes first. Then which letter will come in that alphabetical order? C. And then after C, after all other letters from D to O comes P. Yes or no? So this is the order. Now as if you can see, the answers are written for you. Book, copy, pen. Now you see the first letters. B comes first, right? C comes first. Next comes C and then comes P. Okay. Now there is one question for you. Here I have not written the answers. See, here I have written three words, owl, crow and parrot. Out of these three words, you see the first letter. Now, what is the first letter here? It is O, here it is C and here it is P. If you see the alphabetical order, which will come first? Yes, right. First, it will be crow, then it will be O or P. O comes first, yes or no? So the next word will be owl and the third word will be parrot. Okay. Another example I have for you here. If you can see here,
Again, there are three words here. Here, pot, pan, pig. Can you see? Now see, children, what is the first letter? First letter is P in all the three words. Then what to do? The earlier you were arranging, in this you were arranging according to the alphabetical order. But here, all the three letters are same, the first letters. Now if you will get words like this, what you have to do, you have to see the second letter of that word. Now here I have encircled the second letters. Here it is O, here it is A, here it is I. So now in the if we go alphabetically or serially, which will come first? Yes, now I am showing you the answer. I think you will all get correct. So pan, pig, pot. Yes, so if you have done correctly, very good, excellent, keep it up. Okay, now this way, okay, I have another sheet for you. As you can see, I have written the first word is ride, road, and rod and roll. Now here see, out of this you have to see the second letters. Here the second letter is I, here it is O, here it is O. So which will come in the alphabetical order? I comes before O. So the first word you will write here is right. Correct. Then here you see, here this both the letters are same, second letters are same. Now what to do? You will go to the third letter. Now again see, the third letters are also the same. So what you will do? This word is having the fourth letter, but this word is not having any fourth letter. So which will come first? This will come first and then this will come. So that way you have to do. You have to see first the first letter. If the first letters are same, you will see the second letter. If the second letters are same, you will see the third letter. This way you are going to arrange. And this is called alphabetical order. One thing I want to tell you children, you make sometimes mistake while writing words. Please remember, you see in which case I have written the words. Yes, I have written the words in lowercase letters. Yes or no? So children, when you are writing words, you should always use lowercase letters, not uppercase letters, when you are writing words. But when it is a sentence, like I am going to the school. So now what will be the sentence? I am not going to the school. If that's the sentence, only the first letter I will be capital and then other letters will be small. This is, this you have to always remember. Whenever you are writing words, they should start with lowercase letters, and when it is a sentence, the first letter will be your uppercase letters. So this is your work. Now I have a small task for you. Okay, now see children, I have written here, there's a sheet. As I told you, you can also make this sheet at home, and this I think you can write. You don't need your mama's help, right? So you will write list of things in different rooms. So now you are locked down in the house. Yes, your home. And in your house there are different rooms. Okay. So you will go to each room one by one. Like you will go to your study room. Okay, where you study. And you will find out five things in that room. And you first, you will write like this, the way I have written, okay, putting commas, like suppose you go to the study room, these things you will definitely find, like your book, your copy, pen, then you will put a comma and write two more words, right? After writing these words, you will arrange in alphabetical order. The same way you will go to the different rooms and find out the words, okay? And this is all for today. And whatever task is given to you, do it, kids. Stay safe, stay happy. We will meet tomorrow. Bye.